Good morning. Can we kindly appeal for all of us to put our mobiles on silent or off, please? Good morning. Let me start with silent prayers, please. Thank you. Once again, welcome to Kayaba Beach Hotel. Designated office of the president for another important ceremony in the history of the Gambia. Today, it is a great honor to gather here again for another swearing-in ceremony, this time of the Chief Justice of the Republic of the Gambia. On that note, I will call on the Permanent Secretary, Office of the President, Mrs. Rohi Bite Dabo, to do the administering of the oath.
Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of the Gambia, Mr. Adama Barrow. Your Excellency, the Vice President of the Government of the Republic of the Gambia, Mrs. Tambayan. Honorable cabinet ministers, senior government officials, my Lord Chief Justice, Speaker of the National Assembly, members of the diplomatic corps, the media, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, all other protocols respectfully observed. As rightly mentioned by Amibonyan, the purpose of gathering here today is to witness the swearing-in ceremony of Honorable Justice Hassan Jallow, Boubacar Jallow, who is appointed as Chief Justice of the Republic of the Gambia by His Excellency the President, with the executive powers vested in him, acting under Section 138, Subsection 1 of the Constitution of the Gambia. As we are all aware, it is required by law for the appointment for the appointed Chief Justice to take the prescribed oaths of allegiance, office, and secrecy before the execution of duties. I therefore call on Honorable Justice Hassan Boubacar Jallow to come to the podium and take the prescribed oaths of allegiance, office, and secrecy. Honorable Hassan, the podium is yours.
I, Hassan Boubacar Jallow, having been appointed as Chief Justice of the Republic of the Gambia, do swear that I will not directly or indirectly reveal such matters as may be committed to my secrecy. So help me God.
My Lord Chief Justice, I just want to extend our sincere congratulations to you, and then we are wishing you all the best of luck and success in office. I now call on Mrs. Amibonyan Sidibe to continue with the program. Thank you very much. Sisor, I'm sorry.
Mr. Sisor, we'll sue you. Thank you very much. It is an honor to now call on Honorable Chief Justice Hassan Boubacar Jallow to make a statement.
Your Excellency, Mr. President, Your Excellency, Madam Vice President of the Republic of the Gambia, Honorable Ministers, Members members of the Judicial Service Commission, Your Excellencies, members of the Diplomatic Corps, and all other protocols observed. I feel greatly honored by my appointment by His Excellency, President Adama Barrow, as the Chief Justice of the Republic of the Gambia. And I'd like to thank the President for the singular honor. I shall endeavor to live up to the oaths that I have subscribed to do justice without fear or favor, affection or ill will, in accordance with the Constitution and other laws of the Gambia. On a number of occasions, I've had His Excellency reiterate his commitment to the independence of the judiciary and to its effectiveness. This declared commitment of His Excellency the President and his government to maintaining the independence of the judiciary is indeed very reassuring and an excellent starting point for a new Chief Justice. An independent judiciary delivering impartial, effective, and reasonably expeditious justice is indispensable for the maintenance of the rule of law. And without adherence to the rule of law, no community can attain sustained peace and sustained prosperity. Justice, the rule of law, peace, progress, all these are intertwined and they are inseparable elements of good government which we must work continuously to embed in our own community. At the judiciary, we shall do our utmost to ensure that the justice system, the machinery of justice, meets the expectations of the community and of the required international standards. We will do our best. We cannot, however, do it alone. And therefore, we look forward to the support of all government agencies, to the support of the entire legal fraternity, as well as the community at large, working together, all of us, in order to secure an independent, an impartial, and an efficient system of justice for our country. In this way, we can strengthen the foundations of the rule of law and good governance in the Gambia, and thus enhance the prospects for a better life for all our citizens. I'd like to thank you very much, Your Excellency the President, for this announcement, and I'd like to acknowledge also the presence of the Honorable Speaker we have committed at the meeting. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Honorable Diallo. It is now an honor to call upon Honorable Minister of Justice, Attorney General and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Mari Tambedu, to make a statement.
Thank you, Mrs. Sizo. Good morning, Your Excellency, Mr. Adama Barrow, President of the Republic of the Gambia. My Lord, Chief Justice of the Republic of the Gambia, Justice Hassan Boubacar Diallo, my cabinet colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, Justice Hassan Boubacar Diallo as the Chief Justice of the Republic of the Gambia marks a new beginning for judicial independence in this country. Character and integrity, and I am sure that his judicial and managerial experience will bring much needed stability to the judiciary. Towards restoring public confidence in our justice system. I have urged my colleagues at the Gambia we shall embrace the challenges thrust upon us by the demands of our time. And I can assure you, my Lord Chief Justice, that the government will strongly encourage strict compliance and enforcement without reservation decisions rendered by our justice system for or against the government. I thank you very much. Thank you, Your Excellency.
Thank you, Honorable. Thank you, Honorable Kamidi. Chief Justice, Honorable Speaker, Honorable Ministers, Secretary General, Executive Members of the Coalition 2016, Members of the Diplomatic Corps, Judicial Service Commission Members, Distinguished Ladies and Gentlemen, Members of the Media, it is now an honor for me to call upon His Excellency Adam Abaro to make a statement. But just to bring to your attention, that today is an important day, not just for the ceremony we are here to attend, but also it is His Excellency's birthday. Happy birthday.
Honorable Speaker, my Lord Chief Justice, Honorable Ministers, Secretary General, Executive Members of the Coalition, Members of the Diplomatic Corps, Distinguished Ladies and Gentlemen, Members of the Media, good morning. Gambia is going through a historic transition. In establishing a modern democracy where respect for human rights and dignity for the person is denied. There can never be peace when there is no justice. And there cannot be justice when there is no freedom, expression, and opinion. It is in this light the new Gambia will come in place in rebuilding it. It is therefore not a surprise that Honorable Chief Justice Hassan Gambo has decided to join in this crusade. Honorable Jallo have served the Gambia in different capacities, and today it is expected that the experience gained locally and internationally will take Gambian justice system to higher heights. 22 years of injustice and abuse of power require knowledge to ensure that justice is seen to be done, as well as reconciliation to give peace a chance. This is why the experience and expertise of the Chief Justice General is needed. His experience gained during his service under the International Criminal Tribunal in Africa and beyond will be useful in the Gambia. We can forgive, but we cannot forget in ensuring that justice prevails. I take this opportunity to congratulate Chief Justice Hassan Gambo, and I wish him the best in undertaking this important task in our nation building. As we plan to engage in institutional and legal reforms, I want you to work hard for us to achieve our goal as a government and leave a legacy to sustain institutions, laws, and proceedings. This will transform our country into a full-fledged democracy and facilitate social, economic and political development for our people in the new Gambia. Thank you.
Thank you, Your Excellency. We now invite His Excellency, Chief Justice, and the Honorable Ministers to have a group photo, and then we join the others. And thank you for coming for this ceremony. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Where do you want to have it?
May I kindly invite the others to join us outside while we wait for the president to join us.
Family members will also want to join us outside.